Hey Nordies, probably most of us carry our phones wherever we go. We can't imagine leaving our house without one. But these devices can be way sneakier than you think and track your location. It can get tracked by certain apps you use and even your phone manufacturer. What's even worse, third parties can use some of this data for marketing or other purposes. In this video, we're going to be explaining how to disable location tracking and protect your privacy. But before we move on, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more useful tips and tricks. So, getting back to location tracking, we first recommend that you review your apps and find those that have location access. Just remember that not all apps use your location for bad purposes. Some of them, for example, car sharing apps, must use location tracking to operate. But if you think that an app is tracking your location for no apparent reason, well, here are the steps to remove it. If you use an Android phone and you want to remove location tracking entirely, go to Settings and choose Security and Location. Then go to Location, find the Use Location property, and toggle it off. iPhones have a pretty similar workflow. First go to Settings and tap Privacy. Then choose Location Services and toggle it off. Bear in mind that the workflow might slightly differ depending on your phone model. These actions will disable location tracking for all apps, so you aren't going to be able to use the apps that need your location data to work. Also, you're not going to be able to track down your phone if you lose it. So, if you want to disable location tracking for just specific apps in the Android system, try the following. Go to the Apps section in your phone settings and choose an app for which you want to disable location. Then, click on the Location section and turn it off. For iPhone, it's pretty straightforward too. Just go to Privacy from the Settings menu, then choose Location Services. Here, you can choose a specific app and you can customize its location tracking settings. You can disable location tracking by tapping Never. In fact, we strongly recommend enabling location tracking only when it's necessary. However, keep in mind that if you find a location tracking app suspicious, we highly recommend removing it entirely. So, hope these tips are going to make your online experience more private. Stay safe, and don't forget to click the subscribe button to get our newest content. We value your opinion, so don't forget to leave comments in the section down below for us to read later. And make sure to check our other videos to stay informed about all online threats and protection. Check this one.